Did you ever wish you weren't pregnant?
Well, I did.
I had postpartum depression after I gave birth. I'm just 16 years old, and I got postpartum depression because I felt like everything was coming down on me. My dad didn't talk to me for 3 months. My friends at school would just stare at my belly. And my neighbors would ask me, "How old are you? Aren't you too young to be a mother?" I would always look down in shame. My cousins would laugh at me. It just wasn't right. I would cry every day. I tried to talk to a counselor at the clinic about my problems, but nothing worked. Until one day, my mom told me to go with her to the Best Babies Collaborative Social Support Group. So I went. I liked it. There were young mothers there just like me. I felt more relaxed. Was thinking about everything I was going through in a different way. I finally felt like the baby growing inside me was worth it. That's when I met Olga Abarca. She was very kind and understanding. Seeing my daughter's face always put a smile on my face. I am proud I'm a client of South Los Angeles Best Babies Collaborative. I am proud to say I am free of depression, and I am a very proud and happy parent. Best Babies helped me to care for myself and for my baby. Today I have a beautiful little girl named Samantha. She is 8 months, and I am glad that I have her in my life.